All right, people, welcome back to some more Vice City Definitive Edition. We're pretty much now going to be doing Kaufman cabs. First, I gotta buy the place real quick. Let's see. Oh, we're starting right now. Oh, shit.
Guess you're the new owner. What are you, mob, cartel? You don't look Mexican. Anywho, I guess you better get on with the things are gonna change around here, crap. Maybe threaten one of the drivers. Go steady on Ted over there. He's just had his hernia fixed.
Well, yeah, things are gonna change around here, lady.
Oh, crap, Sonny. Might as well leave this to me. I've been doing this for years.
Now, here's this. We are now under new management, and things are gonna change around here again. Our new management, the...
Which gang are you?
Well, I'm not part of any gang, actually.
What's your goddamn name, kid?
Vercetti. Tommy Vercetti.
Our new management, the Vercetti gang, is gonna make sure we get no trouble. Capiche? Out.
Did you like the capiche? I like the capiche. So this is how it's worked in the past. We run the firm as usual. If we get any trouble from rival firms, you beat the crap out of them. Then they beat the crap out of us. Then you beat the crap out of them, etc., etc. You got it?
Yeah, I guess.
Just grab a taxi from the garage if you feel like jumping in.
For the missions, I believe you just gotta jump in the taxi. Here we go.
Okay, we got a high-class fare and he's picking up from Starfish Island. Any takers?
Tommy here, I'll take it.
You're blocking the street!
This is my fare. Back off, asshole.
Yeah, you're not gonna disrespect me like that. Come here. I also didn't know that under new management. Hey, come here, boy. Oh shit. Let's get out of that taxi. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Why are you flipping backwards? Are you serious? Wow, how did you get me on technicality? Are you some yes, come on, man. Didn't even open the door, but you already busted me, man.
You even got a license.
Okay, let's see.
This is my fair. Back off, asshole.
Damn. Okay. Well, I'll play that way. Guess we're gonna have to start.
Come on, get in, quick. Okay, just please don't hurt me.
Yeah, that's what I thought, sir. So y'all listen to reason now. Okay. Good stuff. Obviously we're not done, we gotta do like a few more missions. Recap, and then we'll move on to the next business. Which I'm not sure what we're gonna do. I'll probably the ice cream one, although that one's not really that interesting. Jump over traffic. Let's give it a shot. Okay. Alright, that's a bad shit. Coming up on the cab company now. Let's go, next mission.
Calling all cars, we're losing fares all over town. What's with you guys?
VC cabs keep beating us to it. They just got too many cars. We can't compete.
Mr. Vercetti, if you're out there listening in, you want to put some VC cabs out of action before we go bust?
Sometimes it makes me wonder how I keep them going.
Thank you.
We got a missed car test for you, especially.
Okay, I got it. Car 13, out.
And ball money from the mom. And yes, today you lost your job. Well, these are...
No sign of Mercedes.
Not gonna lie, I forgot all about this trap. You gotta stay alive for the timer as well. Circles to okay, 21, 20 seconds left. Oh, geez. Okay. Okay, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 0. Oh, never mind. Here comes the big boss.
It's time for Kaufman's cabs, Guardian Angel, to eat some fender.
Oh, shoot. Okay, looks like I only gotta take away this cab, but I think it's armored. I'm not gonna do anything crazy like use the jump button. Oh. After I just completed that shit too.
Okay.
No sign of Mercedes.
It's time for Kaufman's Cabs Guardian Angel to eat some fender.
Who are you?
Your new owner.
Were you now or at any time a child?
What are you talking about?
Were you a child?
Yes, calm down.
What's wrong with you? A child. A dirty, stinking, sniveling, snotting, vile, puking, crying little baby. A baby! An awful, horrible, disgusting little boo-hoo. Mommy doesn't love you. You little shit.
Ow, calm down.
I hate babies, and I hate children. They're dirty, sniveling, snotting, vile, puking.
Enough already! What is wrong with you? You make soft ice cream, okay? It's purely for kids. What kind of psycho are you? Just so I understand this, why make children happy if you hate them?
Oh, you stupid, sniveling, snotting...
Shut up!
Rat! The ice cream is a front. We distribute other non-dairy products. And if I see a kid, I put him to good use. Don't I, kiddies? Yes, yes, I do. Mommy doesn't love you. She hates you.
Watch it, I got the death grip.
Street.
get my union on you.
Thank you.
Move it or lose it, pal.
That was the ice cream business front. Sorry that took a little long, because it took like 51 of those deliveries to actually pass the thing. But anyways, till next time, I'll see you guys later. We'll be doing the car front next, and then we'll do the water front, and then we'll finally do the money printing, the counterfeit cash print. Till then, see you later. Peace.